Hey guys, welcome to my channel Easy Cooking. Today I'm sharing a healthy smoothie recipe for weight loss. This smoothie keeps you fuller and helps in weight management. So without wasting much of time, let's get started with the recipe. To my blender jar, first I'll take a half cup of water and 6-7 soaked in almonds and grind it to a smooth watery paste. You can also take almond milk if you want. This is how the mixture looks like. Now add another half cup of water to this and 1 tablespoon peanut butter. Peanut butter is good for weight loss and it's rich in protein. Also, it manages blood sugar levels. Now add half spoon raw cocoa powder for enhancing the taste. Now add 1 tablespoon chia seeds. Chia seeds provides insoluble fiber which keeps you fuller for long, and it is also rich in minerals like calcium, iron, zinc and manganese. Now add half spoon of cinnamon powder. It helps to boost metabolism. Now add 4-5 soaked cashews. Cashews are rich in fiber and it has healthy fats in it. Now add 1 soft date. Dates has excellent nutrition property and it is also a perfect natural sweetener. Now add 1 ripe banana. Bananas are a good source of potassium, essential vitamins, calcium, iron, manganese and B6. Now blend it all in high speed until all the ingredients are mixed properly. The smoothie is now ready. Pour it in a serving glass and top it with some cocoa powder. You can also garnish it with dry fruits. The healthy smoothie is now ready. Hope you enjoyed the video and don't forget to like and subscribe and comment. Thank you all for watching.